Hi everyone, thank you for joining. So really quick announcement, I know I did mention I was going to do a giveaway, and I am, but I just want to do a different type of giveaway. I usually, or a lot of people usually, what they do is like announce it. I don't even think they've done it the way I'm going to do it, but they usually announce it just like I did last time, give you a certain amount of time to enter, etc, blah 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 blah. I'm going to do it very different this time. This giveaway is gonna be done right now. Like, everybody that has been subscribed to me, okay, let me just rephrase it. Everybody who is subscribed to me at this time right now has just entered my giveaway. That's it, just those people. And I believe I have 185. Out of those people, the winner will be drawn. And the reason why I'm doing it like this now is because I just want to thank all of you guys who have been watching my videos. Even though I have 185 subscribers, I don't even get to like 50 views in some of my videos. I don't know how that happens. But I know some of you maybe have, you know, your own reasons why you might not be watching my videos or whatever. No, it's totally fine. I'm not gonna be arguing, or I'm not mad about it. But I know a lot of people just enter for giveaways, which there's nothing, and there's a fly, sorry, there's nothing wrong with entering giveaways, but I just don't think it's fair to a lot of other people who are actually watching the videos and are actually liking the videos, following the videos, and then for just like a random winner to be chosen and that person just entered for the giveaway, you know? Not that that happened in the last one, but I don't know, I see it like that, you know? So having said that, let me just go ahead and say it in Spanish really quick, that way I don't have to write down the subtitles. Hola chicas, yo sé que les había comentado que iba a ser un giveaway, un sorteo, y sí lo voy a hacer, nada más que esta vez va a ser diferente. Este giveaway que voy a hacer es exclusivamente para las personas que ya están suscritas en mi canal. En otras palabras, si ustedes ya están inscritas en mi canal, tengo ahorita 185 personas. Acaban de entrar al sorteo. Y el ganador lo voy a mencionar en unos minutitos. Entonces, la razón la que lo estoy haciendo así es porque no se me hace justo que muchas personas se suscriban a un canal solamente porque ven el título sorteo y al final a veces salen, resultan que son los ganadores, ¿sí me entienden? Entonces lo que voy a hacer esta vez es, lo que voy a empezar a hacer de ahora en adelante van a ser sorteos, pero espontáneamente. Quiere decir que no les voy a anunciar cuándo lo voy a hacer, no les voy a decir qué voy a hacer, puede ser cualquier cosita chiquitita que voy a regalar, pero es gratis. Va a ser exclusivamente para aquellas personas que en realidad están viendo mis videos. Yo no voy a mensajear a esa persona ya. Cuando yo anuncie el ganador en ese video, ustedes tienen que contactarme en los días que yo ponga, ya sea un día, en un día, en dos días, que me contacten. Si no, se escogerá otro ganador. Pero así para que ustedes también sepan que lo estoy haciendo justo para aquellas personas que igual pueden pensar como estoy pensando yo ahorita, ¿ok? Entonces voy a regresar al inglés. Okay, what I'm gonna be doing from now on is just spontaneous giveaways, and you pretty much have to watch my videos, in other words, and you know, if you want to know what I'm giving away, because I'm not gonna be announcing it. Oh, this is the giveaway I'm doing. It can be random, as a, I don't know, something for the hair, a very tiny thing, anything small, but it's gonna be free. And it's for those who are subscribed to me. I'm just going to be saying on a random video. It can be a random video and be like, you know what? I feel like giving out today this thing. And, you know, I announced the winner. And the way it's going to be is that I'm not going to message them. Or I'm not going to message you guys. The winner has to message me within a day or two, whatever I say in the video. And has to contact me. If not, if they don't contact me in that period of time, I'm going to have to choose another winner. Okay? It's just to be fair with everybody. So having said that, I'm going to announce the winner. Acabando de decir, diciendo todo lo que acabo de decir, voy a anunciar el ganador. Bueno, primero lo que se ganaron. I'll announce what you guys want or what that person is gonna win. Es this goodie basket, esta bolsita que está aquí con unas cositas que acabo de echar. Esta bolsita contiene, this bag contains a Revlon lipstick, lápiz labial de Revlon, color Apricot Fantasy. Apricot Fantasy. Y así es. Este es el mío. This is mine, okay? And I love it. Me encanta. Van a agarrar esto. Van a agarrar el rubor de Navi Plum. Navi's blush. My favorite blush. Mi color favorito. Mi rubor favorito. This is the color. Este es el color. Muy pigmentado. Very pigmented. Van a agarrar. You're also gonna get my favorite cleansing towelettes. Mis toallitas favoritas para limpiar el cutis. Love these. Me encantan. And y el Profusion Midnight Fever y Sultry and Neutrals palettes. Las paletas de Profusion. Que ya tengo una comparación, una reseña que voy a poner en el link abajo. I already have a comparison and a review on this palette, so I'll put the link down below. That way you guys can check them out. But they're amazing. Me encantan. Muy, muy bonitas. Esas son las mías. These are mine. I have the winner's ones in here. And it looks like this. Okay. So, the winner is, okay, el ganador es, so the winner is, I already counted, and it is Jocelyn MDL apostrophe S channel. La ganadora es Jocelyn MDL apostrophe, no sé cómo se, ese channel. Voy a poner su nombre aquí, este es el nombre de la ganadora. This is the winner's name, and you have until... Today is, you have until Monday to contact me. You have to message me through YouTube. Message me with your name and address. That way I can go ahead and ship it out to you, so it can get to you. And yeah, tienes hasta el lunes para mensajearme tus datos, la dirección, tu correo, para yo mandártela. Bueno. Pero this is it, guys. Esto es todo. De ahora en adelante voy a estar haciendo así los videos o los sorteos, por decirlo así. Sí voy a seguir haciendo sorteos, pero no los voy a anunciar cuándo. Van a ser nomás espontáneamente. I will keep on doing giveaways, but just I'm not gonna be telling you what I'm gonna give away, when I'm gonna do it, things like that. I'm just gonna spontaneously, randomly pick a winner, and you just have to watch my videos in order for you to know. Okay. Eso es todo por hoy. This is all for today, and I hope you guys are doing well. Espero que todos estén haciendo muy bien estos días festivos. Gracias por sintonizarse. Los veo en mi próximo video. Thank you so much for joining, and don't forget to subscribe. No se los olviden suscribirse. Los miro en mi próximo video. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.